Hey, General 18 here. Do you play Satisfactory? If you do, you might wanna look at the multiplayer, but you can't really get it to work. So what I'm gonna do is show you how to make the firewall, don't care about it. So let's get to the firewall. Open the start menu, type firewall, Windows Defender firewall. Open it. Now click on allow an app or feature through Windows Defender Firewall. Click change settings. Might only have to do that in Windows 10. Click allow another app. Browse. Find where you've installed the game. Open Satisfactory Early Access. Now there are two X files you need to add. This one. It's called UE for game when you open it. That error message won't come up at you. When it comes, this one is ticked off. Private is enabled, but public isn't enabled. If you want to play when you're at a LAN party or at a friend, of course only multiplayer, you will have to tick this one off. Tick this one as well. Now, again, allow another app. Browse. Factory game, binaries, Win64. Now double click on factory game, Win64, shipping. Add, this one is called Satisfactory. Right there. And do the same here. That's pretty much all. I will show you that it's working. I can't show if the sound clips isn't too great, it's because I am not speaking when some idiot is drilling in the walls. So yeah, launch the game. And we're here. Now, I have continue to open your normal game, new game, make a new game of course. Join game to join, for example, your friend. If you click on join game, you have all your friends right here. If one of them says building a base, you can click on them and join them. If it doesn't say that, for example in menu, you can't. If it's in a game, just give it a little time and it will probably come with building a base. Now, let's get into a game and show that it works and what the host has to do to make you able to join. Fix it, hot OS. Welcome back, General 18. And Wayne. Now, we're in here. Let's take a look. Here, we have two different players. Players. Not prayers. yeah. So that's one of the bugs that you might want to look out for. When you have a multiplayer joining or player joining, it's nothing. That's okay. But when he leaves, gotta make sure that he stands a safe place. A safe place is a place you don't want to build anything. For example, not too close to your factory, or let's say in the hub. And if it was possible, maybe in the bed. Then there's no floor, floor space taken. And now the host has to click on manage session, session settings, session type, friends only. And yeah, that's it. When it says building a base, players can join him. He can of course also invite you, but if it doesn't say building a base, as far as I remember, you can't connect still. So yeah, thanks for watching, and have a good day.